get past the bridge. Which is actually fucking insane.
King Alant the 12th.
Absolutely fucking insane, man. Oh! Boys, 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 what is going on again? I hope it's not me being like... Not me and my headache. The reason that would suck. This is definitely not the run. I need a warm up, and warm up means like getting to Flame Lurker or something with one run and then die. And then I can start running. Dude, I didn't even see fucking Phalanx today. Exactly, the Flame Lurker warms up. You got the joke? Well, Lord, he got the joke, guys! Boss champ. They missed. Okay, it's not too bad. We go to Phalanx, boys. We're going to Phalanx! I can't believe it! Is this the progress? Or another dead run? I don't know why the time is so bad. That boss fight was actually not so bad. Like, I don't know why it's 4:22. Like, I really don't know why I'm so far behind with a boss fight like that, because I don't know. Maybe it's because of the bombs that did no damage or something, because I felt like very quick with that boss fight. Alright, Waylord. Yeah, I don't know, dude. I got a 4:11 once, or like multiple times. And this was just a 422. This is insane. Like, I don't know if it's like the why I fight now with the sword, or that the bombs not really hit the phalanx or something. I'm not pretty sure right now. I think I'm gonna go back to the I just throw bombs and then use flame toss, because I feel like since I'm using the sword thing, it is more chill, but it is slower. You know what I mean? There we go. Sometimes the camera is like fucking turning around and I'm not even pressing it. It's insane. Aww, what a guy, dude. What a blocking guy. I didn't? Wait, what? My character just stopped running for a second. I didn't even... Like, I pressed B the whole time. That was weird. There we go. And your bush? The thing is, later on I can save so much time. I kind of just need to get through the early game with a decent time. And I'm pretty sure at the end it will fit with the time save. But yeah, I don't know. I want the early game good as well, and then I don't know. I definitely should start to play Maneater a little bit more chill. And not losing runs there all the time. Same goes to Adjudicator with the skellies. My cat is in front of my monitor. I'm not joking. I can't see shit. Go off my desk, please. Jesus. Half of my monitor was covered. There we go. Dude, half of my monitor was covered. Blindfold run. That was actually not fun. Man-eater is a butt. AI is so perfect. Yeah, the AI is perfect. You're right. Hey, Felix, what's up? That was not pretty good. Should be green though. A little bit at least. A tiny bit. Oh, I think my headache is like kinda going away. It's pretty good. Is that a green heart because it's a green split? Holy cow. Yes. Okay, that was good. That was good. These splits are so stupid. I'm not joking, it's really stupid. Currently, I really suck with that. Like, I really, really suck with that roll for some reason. Currently, it's actually really bad, man. Going to Man Eater. Hey, chat, wake up, it's getting serious now. Wee, finally. Yeah, my headache is getting better too. Thank God. Thank God, man. Otherwise, it would have been really, really painful. Yeah, I took a painkiller. Without it, would have been like not possible to stream. I don't know if I'm gonna do fist only today, not sure. Like, the thing is, I kind of want to, but dude, I don't know, the early game is really boring. Hey Tony, this only in real life? Okay. When? I think a storm is... I'm not pretty sure, but it sounded like there's a storm coming up here. I'm on my way. Okay. No, I have a headache and feeling bad today. Not today. How you doing, Tony? Hello? Thank you. Hey, I also just woke up, kind of. But just from a nap. Yeah, that sucks, yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I get you a coffee, dude. That's important. At 4? Hey, same! Same! Oh my god, that was fucked up. That was fucked up, but it worked out. Jesus. Alright, let's see, chat.
Let's see what we can make out of this.
Some reason the L1 isn't working, dude. I definitely pressed L1 this time twice again. Because the first didn't work, man. That sucks. I think I pressed too early or something. Oh, it's raining outside, chat. Oh, I can smell it. Oh, I can kind of feel it as well. Oh, that's fucking amazing. That is fucking amazing. It's actually kind of cold today here in my place. And it, like, it was so cold, I had to wear a hoodie in the morning. Oh. And now there's a storm. Oh. That's great. That is a great thing. Here too. Very chill.
Yeah.
you live in like maybe near in my place, huh? Kappa. Oh. Wanted to make sure that he's not hitting us with the tail. I don't have a backyard. Got him. Imagine having a backyard, dude. I don't even have a balcony. I have windows. Fuck. Yeah, I'm not rich, dude. I just have an apartment. Let's go. That was very interesting. That was insane. That was actually insane because I did a mistake and it worked out. That was fucking insane, man. Hi, Index. Thank you for the good luck.
This is so annoying, dude.
And thank you for the follow. Thank you, thank you. Oh, don't worry, dude. Don't worry. Have to go eat again. All right, dude, enjoy your food. Bye-bye. That was terrible. I know that was terrible. At least he died. At least he died, whatever. Is the music loud enough, by the way? It's kind of quiet. Not sure. Sounds good now? Okay. I changed nothing. It's all in my head. That was close. That was close. You know why? Because we got the lava skip. But it was very close. It was not a good one this time. But I guess every successful lava skip is a good lava skip, right? This run, that's true. That's true. Yeah, 35 plus the 9 seconds, right? So it's actually 44. Let's go. Oy, 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 that was close. Stamina management was not really good in this boss fight. Leechmonger! Hi, Berto. Stamina management, Zoodle. Oh. Glitchless on a while ago. How was that? How was that? One-eight, pork chump. Hey! Picked it up. Gonna do this here now.
Was fucking weird, bro.
Because I was staying on the slope, I never had that before. Don't hit me. Holy shit! That was fucking scary, bro. Dude, it was literally a pro dodge. Aw, shit, I fucked up stamina. I pressed the wrong button. I think I have to do the old strat, or I tank. I don't know if I should tank things or do the old strat. I'm actually not sure right now. One, two, three, four, five, perfect, six, pass spook. Oh! yo. Hey, Paz, what's up? No time, sorry. That should be good. I think that should be good. I think I peach, dude. I literally think I should peach, dude. Because if I peach, I can't get sub 50. Means we're doing penetrate on Force King Island without without Clever Red String. Yes. It's fine though. Yeah, penetrate is fine. I know, no, Ellen is definitely slower, but it's also, I did it in my PB without Clever Red String, you know what I mean?
Thank you.
Oh. You fucking idiots! Both of us! We're both fucking stupid! You're flawless? I don't know. No, it's not flawless. I mean, I'm not doing clever red string, right? Hey, Rada, what's up, dude? Early game was terrible. Terrible. Jesus. That at the end was not cool, dude. Oh my god. Dude, my heart is racing at the end. I was like, this is the thing, like, I have my mindset in speedrun is different than in no hit. And at the end when I got like he was like 1 HP, right? And I was 1 HP and I immediately switched to hitless. Was like, just play it, cool it down. Like, cool down. Just kill him like the normal hitless way and you will be good. Let's see what time that is. Come on. It's definitely a PB. It's definitely a PB, dude. Okay, now I quit the game. I'm done. I'm not going for sub 50. I don't care. I go for any percent now. This is so close to sub 50, I don't care. This is so close to sub 50, I don't care. Fuck it. This is like these 3 seconds. Like, I don't care. Like, yes, I was like peaching at the end, like Penetrator and Force King Allen, especially Force King Allen. And early game was trash. Look at the early game. I lost like 20 seconds.